here's some new beginnings, 2019. Yeah. Hey, my name's Taylor. Welcome to my vlog. So right now I'm just making some hot chocolate because it's literally 14 degrees outside, but it feels like 5 and I just got back from class. I did the dishes. I have to go to another class at like 12. I'm not really even sure what time it is. So I just ate lunch. I'm here with Emily.
Hello.
Hey. We're currently trying to do housing because like it really just doesn't want to work, and like we're rooming together next year. I have like another class at like 1:35. It's my Star Wars class. It's my favorite class ever. It's so confusing because like the way he talks, do you know what I mean? Like the way he talks.
Sounds like an alien.
Uh-huh. Like everything just, it like blows my mind, that whole class. But I like it. And I feel like it's gonna be hard because you know it's Darren Williams, but it's fine. Going to read because I have to buy a ticket for formal because it's benefiting Thon, and now that I'm part of the Thon club, they were like, we suggest that everybody comes to formal, especially like if you're going down to Big Thon.
I felt gone.
Like I showed her Sick Obama. It literally feels like you don't even have headphones in.
Best protoplanetary discs that we have. You can just barely make out the light from the star coming out.
I just got back from class. Anna's about to call me because like we're both having a lot of issues right now. So we're just gonna like call, get all caught up. I'm gonna FaceTime Liv later and catch up with her. So I'm gonna go. Talk to you guys later. This never happens. There's nobody in the kitchen. There's nobody in here. Okay, so I'm just gonna walk back to my dorm now.
Look at this flexibility.
It's my tightest area.
So I just wanted to end this vlog. Thanks for tuning in today. I'm gonna work on some homework and then probably go to bed because it's 11 o'clock already and your girl's tired. So peace out. See you tomorrow. Bye.